Did you become, how successful did you become as a stand-up?
Oh,
did you?
Wildly successful.
Did you make it onto like late night? Did you do that sort of circuit of doing, you know, making it onto late night shows and things like that?
No, not even close.
Oh, really?
I was terrible. I had no act. Yeah, I wasn't very good. I really wasn't very good. The other comedians seemed to like me, and the waitresses liked me. The audiences couldn't stand me.
Right.
A talk show, no, never. One night, I went on at the Improv, and after I finished, I was in the bar hanging out with some comics, and then I heard that the talent coordinator from The Tonight Show was in the audience.
That would have been, what, Johnny Carson, right?
Yeah, Johnny Carson.
Right.
Johnny Carson.
Wow.
And at that time, The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson, oh, that's all. That's all comedians could talk about.
Right.
Oh, Johnny. Oh, did you see Johnny? Oh, I'm going on Johnny.
Right.
Did Johnny like you? What's Johnny? What did Johnny say? You know, Johnny, yeah. Johnny. That was it. Every night, right. All you heard was Johnny.
Right.
So, I heard, oh, he was in the audience. That means he saw me, okay? And, I spent my time, I was gonna go home, and in order to leave, I had to pass him.
Right.
The Tonight Show talent coordinator. Mm. And I passed him, and he looked at me, and he said, Johnny wouldn't like you. And I said, you know what? I'm not so sure I'd like Johnny.
Yeah.